I heard it on TV, and I thought to myself, sometimes you hear something, and you're like, that's astonishing. Like, I've been joking on this show since we started doing this show. I've never eaten at Arby's. In my entire life, I've never once eaten at Arby's. I'm 45 years old, and it's kind of like when I say it, to people on the show, they're like,
ridiculous. It's ridiculous.
No, but it's true. It's true.
You know what, though? Today we're about to make your day. Peter Katter, come on out with the treat. Do-do-do-do-do-do. You, sir, are about to have Arby's.
I have never eaten at Arby's. What you're going to see.
Yes, what we're going to do is they have a 5 for $5 deal from my childhood, is what I like to partake in when I had a metabolism. So you take this sandwich. It's a roast beef sandwich.
This is history, folks. Get a close up if we can here. I've never eaten Arby's.
Now you have choices here.
There's a variety, Colin.
Oh, this has a little lettuce if you want to be healthy.
There's a roast beef sandwich.
Just take a bite of all of them. Take one giant mishmashy bite.
There's a. Melts thing.
Now, what do you think? Now, you're going to want to take this because it's got the cheese on it, also part of Arby's awesomeness.
Don't forget about the curly
fry. And a curly fry to wash it all down. Now, what do you think so far? Do you see why I'm flabbergasted that you never had Arby's before?
The creme de la creme.
Yeah, that's gourmet, the patty melt. If you're a good old-fashioned Arby's fan, you went 5 for $5 and you just housed 5 roast beef sandwiches and then you took a nap.
Turn it off.
Cookies too, for dessert.
Right. Cookies is new. Oh, that's just fantastic.
Turn it off!
I don't even know about the patty melt. What do you think?
That's amazing.
Do you like it?
You know what?
There's so much food
on
the
ground. I'm down to Arby's now.
Really? Dude. I feel good. I feel like we just made some good. All right, you wipe your mouth. I will move on to the next story.
That was really good.
And save all this.